The InstaShare button lets you instantly share your screen to a BenQ board with just one tap. Just pair the button to your board once and you can instantly share your screen anytime. First, tap Apps. Then, open the BenQ App Store. From there, you can download and install the InstaShare button app. When the app is finished installing, tap Settings, Device, and then tap Advanced Settings. Enable InstaShare button, and then tap Restart. After restarting, go to Connection and tap InstaShare button. Plug in the InstaShare button to your BenQ board's USB-C port. The button's light will turn green and start blinking. Once it stops blinking, the setup window will appear on the board. Tap OK and the button's light will turn blue. Enter a name for your button and then tap OK, and then tap Close. The pairing process is complete. You can now unplug your InstaShare button from the BenQ board. Before sharing, make sure that your BenQ board is on the InstaShare button mode. Do this by tapping the mode on the connection settings window. Plug the InstaShare button into your device's USB-C port. The button's light will turn green and start blinking. Once it stops blinking, you're ready to share. Just tap the button to cast your screen to the board. The light will turn blue, meaning that you're actively sharing. If you have more than one InstaShare button, you can use them to cast multiple device screens simultaneously. To stop sharing, tap the button. If at any time the light on your button blinks red, make sure that the InstaShare button mode is enabled and that your button is correctly paired to your board. That's it! You're ready to tap and share.